Since the beginning of time, artists have recorded scenes of war as a visual record of a culture's existence and tribulations. Art has been used as propaganda to bolster morale and nation building on the one hand, to campaign against war through visceral and highly personalized responses to the brutality of war on the other. Arno Brecker, often referred to as Hitler's favorite sculptor, once declared that art has nothing to do with politics, for good art is above politics. He was wrong. Art is intrinsically political. It is often explicitly so, most obviously for artists who use their creative talents to protest against warmongering.